Mullah Nasiruddin was a sage. Hoja Nasiruddin, as they call him, at different places in Turkey, in Uzbekistan, and other places. So for Sindh, there was Watayu Fakir. And for Watayu Fakir, they say that he heard a Maulvi saying that it's God who gives you food. He said that I will check it out if God gives me the food. He went into a jungle and climbed up a tree and sat there. He said, if God gives food, then it should be, I should get food over here. So he went, sat there. A day passed, another day passed. Nothing, no food. Where would the food come from in a jungle? Then suddenly he saw a bridal procession, janj, or barat, as they say in Urdu, was passing there. They came and camped below the tree he was sitting. They took out their food and everything, and they sat and ate, and he was waiting there for God to give him food. The food was quite left over, and they said, if only there was somebody here, then we could give him the food. Now he said that they are leaving. Now what should I do? Then he said, cleared his throat. And then they said, oh, well, there is a person up there. They called him down. He sat there, he ate his food and everything, and then went back to village. They asked him that, did God give you food? He said, he does give, but he makes you clear your throat first. That you have to make some effort to get food.